In the 1930s, Dizzy Gillespie turned jazz on its head with daring solo improvisations. There will always be people who break the rules and change the game. At Mishcon de Reya, we've worked closely with many entrepreneurs developing innovative tools to help protect and accelerate their plans. Entrepreneurs. First, they need a good idea. Second, a good lawyer. Mishcon de Reya. It's business, but it's personal.